around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deep. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the poodles run to my house for the funky comadina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds and Lizzie, Alex from Strohs. They won't leave my dog alone with that Medina, pal. I went out to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with a little funky cold Medina. She said, I'd like a drink. I said, okay, I'll go get it. And then a couple of sips, she gon' lick the lips, and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw her mouth, I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the funky cold Medina. You know, ain't no plans with a man. It's the 80s and I'm down with the ladies, you know? Break it down. A little affection. I took a shot as a contestant on the love connection. The audience voted, and you know, they picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. She had a few drinks, I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. Instead, she started talking about plans for a wedding. I said, wait, slow down, love, not so fast, as I'll be seeing ya. That's why I found you don't play around with the funky cold Medina. You know what I'm saying? That Medina's a monster, y'all. Funky cold Medina.